to Smart Motorway. The smart thing? They use technology to read the traffic flow, so when it's busy, they reduce the speed limit. But if there's a red X above the lane, no one can use it. It can all mean fewer hold-ups, and it all goes live this month. On the M1 between Junction 28 Mansfield and Junction 31 for the M18. Search online for Smart Motorways.
This is Gold with the latest news next.
This Easter, the Co-op is all about good eggs. So go on, be a good egg and buy them a big egg or even two.
Right now you can pick up a selection of Easter eggs, like a large Mars Maltesers egg and a large Cadbury Whisper egg. Buy any two for only £8 at your local Co-op. 158 to 291 grams, £6 each, subject to availability, variety in stock, and 5th of April.
On AM, digital radio, digital TV, and on your mobile, playing the greatest hits of all time.
From Global's newsroom at 10 o'clock, 23 people have been killed and more than 30 others injured following two suspected terror attacks in Brussels. They've taken place at the airport and a metro station. The first two explosions are thought to have gone off at the American Airlines check-in desk at the departure hall of the airport. Hans Close was waiting for his suitcase when it happened.
I walked through mess, a load of stuff, glass splinters, smoke, water dripping from the ceiling. We had to walk through puddles. And we were evacuated.
His claim shots were fired and words in Arabic shouted immediately beforehand. The terminal buildings have been evacuated. The Foreign Office is working with local officials to find out if any British people have been affected. Elsewhere, there's been another explosion at a metro station in Malbec near the headquarters of the European Union, with the city's metro, train, tram and bus services being shut down. Conservative MEP Tim Kirkhope is at the European Parliament.
Malbec is about 400 or 500 yards away, but I had just literally about 20 minutes before driven past the station, which is normally quite a busy station around the commuter station.
Belgium's raised this terror threat to the highest level, but the UK remains at the same level of severe, indicating an attack is highly likely. Here, all Eurostar services have been cancelled to Brussels, while UK airports say they've increased security. The Prime Minister will chair a meeting of the government's Emergency Cobra Committee this morning and says the UK will do everything it can to help the people of Brussels. We'll bring you more on this developing story throughout the morning here on Gold. Gold weather, a cloudy day across the UK with the best of the sunshine in eastern parts, a mix of sunny spells and the odd shower in Wales, staying mostly overcast in Scotland with rain in western parts, cloud clearing in Northern Ireland with occasional light showers, a high of 12 degrees. From Global's newsroom, for Gold, I'm Philip Krisikos.
Gold weather.
With visitEastLincolnshire.com. Experience something different every day.
This is the Hall of Fame. Gold.
The greatest hits of all time. It is gold.
Hall of Fame. Double play.
The Kings.